By some escaped convicts. No. And hostages.
This is our moment, boys! Today we put the spider in the ground!
Hey! You guys wanna switch it up and talk things out this time? No? Alright.
I'm gonna break you!
Hope there aren't many more escaped convicts on the streets.
All I want for Christmas is zero debt.
Feel bad for anyone?
Someone reported a civilian being attacked near you.
Hey!
Hey, Danicast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems...
Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
Well, remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only my... Girls and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so.
Wow.
Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
This is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.